General Hospital spoilers are swirling that there might be more to Sam than we thought. There is a chance that she's been brainwashed to make poor choices that prevent her from finding happiness in her life from this point forward. We do remember when Helena Casadine was dying, right? She swore that she would make sure that Sam suffered for the rest of her life forever and ever without ever finding true happiness in her life, and that does seem to be happening, doesn't it? And if this is true, it would explain why she seemed so unhappy when she was in the middle of her wedding to her husband, Drew. We get that this was a difficult decision for her, but Jason's been gone for more than 5 years. When he showed back up, it was with Drew's face and a long story about what happened to him. And she's been with a man she thought was Jason all this time. And it wasn't. And yet she still chose to be with him and not her actual husband. She had to actually divorce Jason to marry his twin brother, and that was such an interesting fact on its own. Is there any chance this might be the most amazing situation? Will these rumors prove to be true? Will we find that she is being brainwashed and things are a mess in her life not by her own doing but because of the doing of someone else entirely?